I prepared everything to slow you down, to force you to understand everything I once understood. I want you to know that this journey I called you upon is more important than you, or even me. The success or failure of your quest will profoundly affect the whole world. I can only hope you are worth all my efforts.
Thank you. Thank you. Now I see. He trapped you here. Did you really come here without any intent? Without any selfish goals? My name is Gamana. I'm protecting this world. He is playing you just as he once played me. All these little puzzles he makes you solve must be part of his stubborn plans. There was a time when I thought of him as a friend, and I helped him. Just as you help him now. What have I done? How could I not see? But wait. Maybe. Yes. Maybe you will be of some help after all. For now, you must obey his rules. But honestly, do you have a choice? Still, our time will come. The time when we will stop him.
Thank you. Thank you.
When we discover these tunnels, we hope to find some rest from the endless noon. We realized we needed a quiet place, hidden from the scorching sunlight, away from the rumbling ocean. A different place where we could at last find the long-awaited change of atmosphere. Where we find balance, not just among ourselves, but harmony within our own bodies and souls. These chambers were our refuges when we couldn't bear the weight of our existence. After staying for hundreds of years in the light, darkness preserved our sanity. I tried to keep this place secret from him, but I had to make a choice. When I saw him losing his mind, he reminded me of us. I felt pity for him. I decided to lead him down here to grant him some relief. Oh, what a mistake it was.
Most of these tunnels were carved out by the Dalmarians once. After covering the island with my experiments, I was fascinated by the gigantic space this place offered. I am convinced that she has appeared to you by now. I know her quite well. She will probably try to persuade you to turn against me, if she hasn't yet. She reflects her own past failures onto me. She fears that I will become the monster she once was. Be conscious when she's around. Her innocent purity is just a well-rehearsed disguise. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.